Your grace, your excellencies, dear fathers and sisters, and my dear people, I, Bishop Amal Raj, Bishop of Uttagamand, wish to send this video felicitation and greetings to the Archdiocese of Changanachari for the centenary celebration of the birth of Antony Cardinal Padiyara. Really, I wanted to be physically present for the celebration, but due to unavoidable reasons, I am not able to participate, but I am spiritually participating. In my name, my vicar general is participating in the function. Today, with gratitude, we remember Antony Cardinal Padiyara because he was the first bishop of the Diocese of Uttagamand. He laid a strong foundation for the growth and development of the diocese. I place on record that what we are today is because of the missionary spirit of Cardinal Antony Padiyara. Personally, I was fortunate enough to receive First Communion and confirmation from His Eminence. On this auspicious occasion, I would like to place one important quality of Cardinal Antony Padiyara for our life, for our imitation. He was a great missionary with missionary spirit in order to spread the kingdom of God. His life was like that as a missionary. He joined Coimbatore Diocese as a seminarian. When the Mysore Diocese was divided from Coimbatore, he opted for Mysore Diocese. And as a priest of Mysore Diocese, he was appointed as the first bishop of Uttagamand. After serving 15 years in the diocese, he was transferred and appointed as the Archbishop of Changanachari. And from Changanachari, he moved to Ernakulam. Then at last, he was made as the major Archbishop of Malabar Church. It shows that God, just like St. Paul, made use of Cardinal Antony Padiyara for his work. As we celebrate his centenary celebration of his birth, let us imitate his missionary spirit, missionary zeal in our life. I wish you all a success of the celebration and abundant God's grace. Wish you all the best, and may God bless you.